Fungus!
Those are cold.
Somebody at least sandblast the paint off.
Hey, Alex. Is Alex still over here?
That's why I recognize your accent.
Anybody see Alex?
Yes, we got it.
So what I wanted to look past is the photographers I got staged there.
Green trailer here. You need to be on this side of that white panel. If you're inside that white panel, you'll be in the photo. We can all squish in the back. We're eventually going to have people in the front sit down and people in the back stand up. We'll get as many as we can. We're getting some aerial views as well. And then the other side, you can go all the way to the vehicle at the end of the war rig. Let's push in and get friendly. Once we push everybody in, we'll have people in the front get lower. Let's get some more people down this way. More down this way. Cancel that, they're not coming through this way. Never be back where you were.
Go around, it's fine.
Everybody back up.
Friend Mike shooting some video. I need you guys to all look at him in the tower and give him some wave from.
Okay, hold up. Listen, one. We wouldn't all be here if one man a long time ago didn't create a vision for all of us to celebrate. So, we're going to give a big thank you to George Miller in just a moment. I'm gonna have everybody sit, look up there at that camera. Everybody look up at Mike in the tower. And on the count of three, you're gonna say, thank you, George Miller. Are you ready?
Yeah!
One, two, three.
Thank you, George Miller!
You know what, we're gonna do one more take on that. I just got a request from Mike. All right, so, thank you, George Miller. Two, three.
Thank you, George Miller!
Second time was so much better.
Yeah.
All right. Photographers, you feel like you got what you needed?
Okay. 60s?
Yeah.
Double madness.
Yes, exactly. It was okay.